subscribe to Ride with VJ and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest notifications. What's up? How are you? I hope everyone is doing good and welcome back to another vlog of Ride with VJ. And what we have today in our vlog is Suzuki Gixxer SF 250cc. I have just ridden the motorcycle and really surprised with the performance of this motorcycle. And before we talk anything about this motorcycle, just go look at the slow-mo cinematic shots of the motorcycle and then come back. We'll be discussing about the specifications of this motorcycle. Here we drive the Suzuki Gixxer SF 250cc. So we'll talk. Let's power on the motorcycle. Nice ignition, nice switch, clip-on handlebars, kill switch, start, gear indication bar as well. So this way, right? If you look at that pull is really amazing. Yes, so I've just seen the ABS, works really amazing on the motorcycle, but little bit it can be improved. It's just good, not up to the mark. Look at the RPM bar. So currently it is in zero, first gear. Let's open the throttle. How many seconds it would have took to reach 60? Less than 4 seconds?
The Gixxer SF 250 is an all new offering from Suzuki Motorcycles in India. The Gixxer SF 150 and 250, both motorcycles share a similar design language. Suzuki has now branched into the premium quarter-litre motorcycle segments in India. In terms of styling, the Gixxer SF 250 follows a sleek design from contoured lines that looks appealing. In complement to that look, besides that, it features a all new full LED unit and also LED tail lamp, fully designed instrument cluster, dual barrel exhaust and split type grab rails at the rear. The Gixxer SF 250 packs an all new 249cc 4 valves SOHC single cylinder oil cooled unit, 26.1 bhp and 22 Nm torque. The transmission duties are handled by a 6-speed gearbox. The company claims that motorcycle is capable enough to retain fuel efficiency of 38 km per liter The quarter-litre bike gets telescopic forks with front and a swing arm monoshock suspension at the rear on 17mm 5-spoke alloy wheels coupled with 110 by 70 section tire up front and a 150 by 60 section tire at the back. The motorcycle and equipped with dual channel ABS. The beautiful motorcycle Suzuki Gixxer SF 250 is available in two different colors. One is matted silver and matted black, the other one. And the ex-showroom price of the motorcycle is 1.7. And riding comfort on this motorcycle, I really felt good. On a scale of 10, I would rate 8.5. And this is the first motorcycle in 2019 which impressed me a lot.
So that is pretty much about this Suzuki Gixxer SF 250. I really like the motorcycle, the way it has built and the way the power flows into the motorcycle. If you like the video, definitely please give me that big like and share the video with your friends and family. If you want to know anything about this motorcycle, so please do comment below. I'll revert back. And please do consider to subscribe my channel. It is absolutely free. Stay tuned to Ride with VJ. A lot more to come. Signing off. Bye-bye.